I never thought I would be a 23 on the verge of spontaneous combustion. Woe is me. But I guess that it comes with the territory, an ominous landscape of never-ending calamity. I need you to hear, I need you to see that I have had all I can take, and exploding seems like an imminent possibility. Having a look in a book, and I saw a picture of a guy fried up above his knee. I said, I can relate, cause lately I've been thinking of combustion as a welcome vacation from the burdens of the planet Earth, for gravity, hypocrisy, and the perils of being in 3D. Thinking so much differently.